Block, and welcome to Looks at Books. My guest tonight is a man who has made a career of writing controversial books, and his latest is certainly no exception. I'm pleased to welcome Dr. Simon Radlauer.
It's my pleasure, Miss Block. Indeed. I really thank you.
Dr. Radlauer, your book has caused quite an uproar in the world of popular music, hasn't it?
Yes, I'll say it has, and just because I accuse the Beatles of plagiarism.
Oh. Now, let me get this straight, Dr. Radlauer. Are you saying that the Beatles stole their music?
Yes.
From who?
The Nazis.
Dr. Radlauer.
Come on, it is a known fact that the Nazis stored their music in secret underground vaults. When the vaults were finally uncovered by Scotland Yard in 1961, present were four young inspectors from Liverpool. And 2 months later, to the day, at a small nightclub in Hamburg, Germany, a group calling themselves the Beatles made their first public appearance. It's all here in my book, A Hard Day's Ride.
Are you saying that the Beatles were Nazis?
No, not at all. The men in this photo aren't the Beatles. See, it was taken from the cover of this 1934 Deutsche Grammophon and recording entitled Meet the Nazis. See? The truth is, the Beatles stole this band's material.
What?
I know it sounds ridiculous, but look at this. Abbey Strasser. Not to mention their Vice album. And, of course, Field Marshal Pfeffer's Lonely Hearts Club Bund. Those are all part of Hitler's record-breaking British invasion.
Yes, well, we're just about out of time. Thank you so much.
And what about these secret meetings between Lenin and Stalin?
Yes, sure.
Come on.
Thank you.